One gigantic problem with the existing house was that it had no space for all the rooms that were on the Brady Bunch set.
Ta-da!
It's like stepping back in time.
It's a strange kind of place between fiction and reality.
It's the Brady Zone.